Welcome back, everybody, to another video. In the last part, we were Anakin Skywalker, and we found the missing piece, so now we're gonna go to a planet that is off the grid. Can I actually get Obi-Wan's, like, actual ship? Is that possible? Please, because I don't want to. Is it possible?
My programming is making me announce I have
no, doesn't. Oh, yeah, here, can. I want to actually use his actual ship. Because this is it. Alright. Sorry, I wanted to actually use his ship. Let us go to. Is that the map? Yeah, that is. Alright. Here we go. Flying in space. Oh, there is a. Gosh, look how small this thing is. Alright. Why is my whole map white? My whole thing white. My game glitched?
So oh. This is Kamino.
They just switched my ship either way.
Someone who knows about our mysterious bounty hunter.
It is raining.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you.
You have?
Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1,000,000 more on the way.
Holy crap.
I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes. A clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Sifo Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Sifo Dyas. But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Huh. So these...
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to
droids.
Holy
crap. These are like huge.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you.
He's doing jumping jacks, bro. Alright, so
apart
hopefully
from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration.
His son, I did not know that. His son is an actual clone. I thought it was just his son. Oh my gosh. No. I feel bad for the dude, I'm just hurting the heck out of him. My apologies, dude. How long is this gonna take, too? Because I don't wanna. Mm-hmm. Can we? Is this his place right here?
This is Django's room.
Good.
Would you like to meet him?
I would do.
Django, welcome back.
Holy crap.
This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Django.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for.
There you go. Gotta go that way. Go!
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
Jingle Fett.
Look! The Jedi!
Boba, get on board. I'll head on.
We mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go.
Go.
Force reflexes have their advantages on board. Now there's no time to
waste. Am I supposed to go this way?
Let's follow him.
No, no. Go. That was actually a really fun battle. I like that battle a lot. Get jumped over, man. Let's go. Sorry. Seems like they can eat. Like, run, bro. I'm gonna switch. I want to switch. Where does that big old dragon thing come in? Go. Yes, I do. I want to start this. By R4. God dang, I hauled the butt. XI class little shuttle. Oh, I thought it was still on top of it.
think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Love our old bow tie on.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere. There you are.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Seismic charge. Great!
Get out of here.
You're trying my patience.
Whoa. Oh, I missed the wrong button.
Can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter. Your move. I'm not here.
This is a waste of my talent.
Anakin would be loving this.
How did that even hit me? Oh, can you stop moving?
You want to play? Fine.
Die, 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 please, 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 please.
What are you hiding, Jango? Who hired you? You're around here somewhere. I found you.
Why don't you just give up?
First one.
I'm really focusing on that, boys.
Just a little turbulence. Nothing to worry about. That was cozy.
You got there. Bro, how are you not, like, just destroyed? How are you not destroyed, bro? Oh, finally.
Get him, Dad! Get him!
R4, jettison the spare parts.
Spare part, get it, because no one uses that. There's like a little spin. Excuse me. That was fun. I like that one. That was a really good like, space fight. I like that one.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Count Dooku.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
Not the double bunk.
You had a nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.
Well, I mean, okay, the hunt for Jango.
Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Level complete.
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos
Espa. We're playing along.
I have to make sure my mother is safe.
We got 17,100. All right, not that bad. Did we get any level challenges? We got the charged up. And we got that's it. Okay. I see how it is. Any mini kits? No mini kits. All right. Can't you tell I'm like awfully bad at this game? Anyways, I hope you all did enjoy that little video. I'll see you all in the next one. Have a great day.